Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Supper Club with Paul Weston's orchestra, the Starlighters, and our star, lovely Joe Stafford.
Thank you very much, and hi, everybody. Glad you're around, because we got a lot of show planned for you tonight. And there's not much time for words, so let's make that music fall. Stars in the sky, the moon on high, they're great for you and me because they're free. The moon belongs to everyone. The best things in life are free. The stars belong to everyone. They gleam there for you and me. The flowers in spring, the robins that sing, the sunbeams that shine, they're yours, they're mine. Love can come to everyone. The best things in life are free. The flowers in spring, the robins that sing, the sunbeams that shine, baby, they're yours and mine, and love come to everyone. The best things in life are free. The stars in the sky, the moon on high, they're great because they're free.
Moms about the lady from 29 Pond. She got 29 Cadillacs, 29 tables from sacks. They came from 29 fellas and never had their arms around the lady from 29 Pond. She's a yip, yip, yippee-eye dolly, a new kind of gal of the West. Yip, yip, yippee, by golly.
Whatever she does the best.
She got 29 diamond rings.
She got them without any strings.
She's the dynamite dreamboat, a load of bombs, the lady from 29 Palms. The lady broke 29 hearts, took them and broke them in 29 Palms. 29 diamond rings. Got the rings without any strings.
She's a dreamboat, a load of bombs.
You'll never depress when she's at her best. A new type of gal from out of the West. She's a lady from 29 Palms.
This year, folks, the state of California is celebrating its 100th birthday. That's a ripe and wonderful age. The Starlighters, Paul and I, would like to pay tribute to the California Centennial. Our salute begins a long, long time ago, when the state wasn't even 1 year old. It was about the time Abraham Lincoln was practicing law in Springfield, Illinois, that one word suddenly took the country by storm.
California!
Did you hear, mister? Did you hear about Sutter's Creek? They found $10 million out there.
California!
I tell you, men, I tell you true. There's gold out there.
California!
There's a meeting tonight. We're meeting in the square. It's all set. We're going out where the gold is. You hear? Gold!
California!
California!
California! California!
Formed our band and we're all well manned. Doo-da, doo-da, we'll journey afar to the promised land. Oh, doo-da day, where the golden ore is rich in store. Doo-da, doo-da, on the banks of the Sacramento shore. Oh, doo-da day. Then ho, boys, ho, to California's go. There's lots of gold, so we've been told, on the banks of the Sacramento.
Get up. Get up, you. We'll be there. We'll be there by nightfall.
Well, maybe not by nightfall, but by dawn they reached their destination. Hundreds and hundreds of men, tired and dirty, they came to the land of their wild dreams. And here it was, stretched out before them. A land endowed by God. Rich in Spanish tradition, there was softness and romance here. For only a stone's throw away, just across the border, there was the magic and the music of Mexico.
In rapid flight, perhaps towards Granada, a little swallow from its nest departs. Beyond the mountains, she will find Granada, land of romance, of love and tender hearts. If I could make dreams come true, I would be like a swallow searching the magic sky. Always ready to follow the one I love wherever she may go.
Come on, gang! There's a party going on tonight. Everybody's celebrating at the Golden Nugget. Hey!
Yes, the golden nugget, the golden slipper, gold, gold, gold. These miners with their picks and shovels slung over their shoulders, their frying pan and sieves, claims and pay dirt. These pioneers worked, lived, and laughed. They made every night a New Year's Eve in this new world.
Just come in. That's old Hank. Hiya, Hank.
Hiya, man.
Hiya, Hank.
Say, Hank. I seen you this morning sitting on a horse, but you was on the wrong way. You was a sitting backwards.
Now, how did you know which way I was a going? Hey, this is Dunbar, this Golden Nugget. How do they treat you around here?
Not very often.
Hey, what do you say, boys? Come on, let's sing one together, eh?
Oh, my darling, oh, my darling, oh, my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine.
Hey,
and after a time, some of the travelers went back home, but there were many who stayed. Stayed with faith strong in their hearts, not in gold, but in the golden opportunity that comes with a new world. And now this very day, in this California celebrating its 100th birthday, you stop and think about those men of long ago, those early pioneers. And you know their faith has been rewarded. Their land, their California has grown into a beautiful heaven. Or as their good friends and neighbors just across the border said, Cielito Lindo.
Este lunar que tienes, si alegran cielito lindo los corazones.
Ay, 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 ay. Canta y no llore.
Porque cantando si alegran.
You know, folks, there's a song popular today that goes hand in hand with old California and really fits our show tonight. I had the good fortune to record this song. It's one you keep asking for and one I'm only too happy to sing. Serenade of the Bells.
You've enjoyed your visit at the Supper Club with Joe Stafford, the Starlighters, and Paul Weston's orchestra.
Smoke rings from smoke rings,
while a cigarette burns.
This is the United States Armed Forces Radio Service, the voice of information and education.